akimara kumenya inkuru yuko uwo bari bahanganye mu matora ya Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yamaze kumwanikira akagera ku majwi yarakenewe kugira ngo atorwe nka Perezida. Wari umukandida w'abademokrate wari umaze gutsindwa Madame Kamala Harris yemeye ko yatsinzwe, asaba abamushyigikiye kwemera insinzi ya mukeba wa Trump. Arongera basaba kudacika intege mu kurwanira ibyo bemera. Mu ijambo yavugiye i Washington DC ahari hateraniye abantu batishimye na buhoro, yaje kwemeza yuko ibyavuye muri aya matora atari byo yashakaga. Kamala Harris yazamutse aho bavugira ijambo rye ryo kwemera insinzwi, humvikana indirimbo ya Freedom ya Beyoncé, maze ashimira abo bafatanyaga kwiyamamaza guverinera wa Minnesota Tim Walz. Abari bashinzwe kumwamamaza arabashimira cyane, abari bamushyigikiye n'abakozi b'amatora. Mu gihe yavugaga, abantu benshi baraho ngaho bahanaguraga amarira ku maso. Nawe yasaga n'ufite ikiniga, nuko aragira ati ndabize neza aka kanya hari benshi bafite amarangamutima atandukanye, ndabyumva cyane. Atariko tugomba kwemera ibyavuye muri aya matora. Amashusho yafatiwe muri kaminuza ya Howard agaragaza abenshi bari kurira barimo na Nancy Pelosi, umwe mu bademokrate bakomeye kurusha abandi bayowe Inteko Ishinga Amategeko y'Abanyamerika. Harris yahoze ari senateur wa Leta ya California, yarimo ahatanira kuba umugore wa mbere w'umwirabura kandi ufite inkomoko muri Aziya y'Amajyepfo wa mbere waba ubaye Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, ariko aya mateka ntabwo yakunze. Cyo kimwe n'abarepublikani, abademokrate bari bizeye yuko bagomba gutsinda muri aya matora ya Perezida, ariko kuri bo ntabwo ariko byagenze. Ibipimo by'amakusanyabitekerezo byahaga amahirwe Kamala Harris cyane yo kwegukana insinzi. None se mu by'ukuri byapfiriye hehe? Kuki Kamala Harris atatsinze aya matora kandi yari yagizwe inyenyeri mu bitangazamakuru n'amakusanyabitekerezo byose muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika? Reka tuganire, tugwaye ikaze kuri Gentil Gedeo Official. Ibyo tugiye kuvugaho byose bishingiye ku buryo Kamala Harris yitwaye kugera ku munsi wa nyuma atsindwa amatora na Perezida Trump. Ku barepublikani begukanye insinzi, basanga Madame Kamala Harris atari ukumva n'imitsi na Trump mu bijyanye no guhatanira umwanya wa Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, ngo baratandukanye cyane. Kuri bo uyu mugore ngo ntabwo yari afite mu mutwe hakomeye cyane ku kigero cyo gutegeka Amerika. Gusa nyamara mu bihe byo kwiyamamaza, Kamala Harris yagaragaraga nk'ushobora kwahagiza Donald Trump. Nancy Pelosi ni umudemokrate ukomeye, yahoze akuriye House. House ni icyumba cy'abadepite cyangwa se Inteko Ishinga Amategeko y'Abanyamerika. We asanga gutsindwa kwa Kamala Harris bituruka kuri Joe Biden. Uyu mugore yavuze ko abademokrate bari kuba bitwaye neza mu matora yo kuwa kabiri w'itariki ebyiri y'ukwezi kwa 11/2024, iyo Perezida Biden aza kuba yararetse kwiyamamaza hakiri kare kugira ngo Kamala Harris abone umwanya uhagije. Aganira na New York Times, Nancy Pelosi yavuze ko Perezida Biden yaba yarakuye amake kare njya hakiri kare, hashoboraga kuba harabonetse abandi bakandida biyamamaza bagahangana na Trump bakanamutsinda. Amagambo ye yafashwe nko kwitana ba mwana gukomeye kubayeho mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate nyuma yo gutsindwa na Trump, ndetse bakanatakaza ubwiganze mu Nteko Ishinga Amategeko imitwe yombi, ni ukuvuga muri Congress no muri Sena. Byatangajwe kenshi yuko Nancy Pelosi ari we wayoboye igikorwa cy'abademokrate cyo guhatira Biden kureka kwiyamamaza. Biden yaje kubereka mu mpera z'ukwezi kwa karindwi uyu mwaka. Hari hashize ibyumweru byinshi Biden yotswe igitutu nyuma yo kwitwara nabi mu kiganiro mpaka cyamuje na Trump. Ubwo Biden yasozaga ibikorwa bye byo kwiyamamaza, yihutiye gushyikira Vice Perezida Kamala Harris ngo abe ari we wamusimbura kuri uyu mwanya mu kwiyamamaza. Yatsinzwe bikomeye na Perezida Trump mu matora yabaye ku itariki ya gatanu. Pelosi yabwiye The New York Times ati cyari cyitezwe cyari uko iyo Perezida ajya ku ruhande byari gutuma habaho amatora y'ibanze kandi yagutse. Amatora y'ibanze yagutse yari kwitabirwa n'abakandida benshi b'abademokrate bagahatanira kwemezwa n'abarwanashyaka b'iryo shyaka kugira ngo havemo umwe muri abo ngabo wasimbura Biden akiyamamaza nk'umukandida wa Perezida w'iryo shyaka. Pelosi yavuze yuko Harris yari kuba aritwaye neza muri ayo matora y'ibanze kandi ko ibyo byari gutuma agira imbaraga nyinshi mu cyiciro gikurikiyeho. Madame Nancy Pelosi yongeye gutorwa kuba umwe mu bagize Inteko Ishinga Amategeko umutwe w'abadepite ku nshuro ya 20 ahagarariye Leta ya California. Yaragize atariko ibyo ntabwo tubizi, ntabwo byabaye, turimo turirengagiza ibyabaye. Ndetse kubera yuko Perezida yashyigikiye Kamala Harris cyane ako kanya, ibyo rwose byatumye bisa naho bidashoboka ko icyo gihe tuba tugikoza amatora yibanze iyo biza kuba byarabaye hakiri kare cyane ibintu byari kuba byaragenze ukundi ubaganira n'igitangazamakuru cya Politico abajyanama ba Kamala Harris nabo mu gutsindwa kwe babyegise kuri Biden bavuze ko Biden yagakwire kuba yararetse kwiyamamaza hakiri kare umujyanama umwe mu ba Kamala Harris yaragize ati twakoze ibikorwa byo kwiyamamaza byiza cyane uko twari tubishoboye tuzirikana yuko Joe Biden yari president ati Joe Biden niwe mpamvu imwe rukumbi yatumye Kamala Harris n'abademokrate batsindwa aya matora uwahoze ari umujyanama wa Biden yabwiye The Axios ni igitangazamakuru gikomeye nacyo cy'inkuru za politike ko Kamala Harris arimo gushaka inzitwazo zo gutsindwa kwe uyu wahoze ari umujyanama yaragize ati ni gute wakoresheje miliyari imwe y'amadolari ntutsinde yongeyeho n'imvugo z'urukozasoni mu cyumweru gishize uwahoze ari umujyanama wa Biden nawe utaratangajwe izina yabwiye Politico yuko abajyanama wahoze ari perezida wa Amerika Barack Obama aribo bakwege kwa gutsindwa kwa Kamala Harris kubera ko ngo bateje isubiranamo ry'abademokrate bagamije gusunikira hanze Joe Biden ntibanashaka ko Kamala Harris aba umukandida Senateur John Fetterman wa leta ya Pennsylvania ni umudemokrate yegetse gutsindwa mu matora kw'ishyaka ryabo ku bantu bacuze umugambi wo gukuraho Joe Biden mu kiganiro agiranye na Semafor ikinyamakuru kindi gikora inkuru za politiki zicukumbuye Fetterman yaragize ati kubafasha icyemezo ndetse bagasenya Biden bagashyiraho umukandida bashakaga birakwiye yuko ari bubegekwaho ingaruka zose z'ibyabaye mu ishyaka Tom Suozzi depite w'umudemokrate uri mu bahagarare leta New York mu nteko ishinga amategeko yavuze yuko ku ruhande rumwe ishyaka ryabo ryatsinzwe amatora kubera kwibanda ku mvugo yemewe ya politiki yo kwigengesera cyane aho kuvugisha ukuri yemeza yuko ishyaka ry'abademokrate ryagoye no gusubiza ku mirongo migari y'ibitero by'ishyaka ry'abarepublikane ijyanye n'akajagari mu mashuri makuru kureka guha inkunga polise abavutse ari abahungu bakaba bakina imikino y'abakobwa n'ibitero rusange ku ndangagaciro gakondo Tichi Torres undi mudepite w'umudemokrate uhagarariye leta ya New York yatangaje ubutumwa ku rubuga rwa X yegeka gutsindwa kw'ishyaka ryabo ku baheza nguni mu guharanira impinduka yavuze yuko abo baheza ngo niwo mwishyaka ry'abademokrate babashije kuritandukanya na benshi basanzwe baritora b'abaratino abirabura hamwe n'abanyaziya kimwe n'abayahudi mwishyaka ry'abademokrate senateri wigenga Bernie Sanders wiyamamaje ku mwanya wa perezida nk'umukandida mu matora ya 2016 no muri 2020 abinyuje mu itangazo rirere cyane yasohoye yashinje iryo shyaka ry'abademokrate gutererana abantu bakora imirimo ya nyakabyizi yaranditse ati mu gihe ubuyobozi bwa demokrate bushyikiye uko ibintu bimeze ubu ngubu abanyamerika bararakaye cyane barashaka impinduka kandi urebye bose bafite ukuri abajyanama bakuru mu bademokrate baganire na CNN bo bavuze yuko niyamatora aba mbere y'ibyumweru bibiri gusa nyirizina n'ubundi Kamala Harris yari gutsindwa aba bavuga yuko madame Kamala Harris yari afite ingingo zikomeye cyane yagombaga gukoresha yiyamamaza ariko ngo yanze kuzivuga kubera yuko zari zikomeye cyane kurusha politiki ya Joe Biden izi ngingo zirimo ibijyanye n'imisoro ihanitse cyane ndetse by'umwihariko ngo yaranafite ingamba zikaze ku bijyanye n'ikibazo cy'abimukira n'imipaka muri Amerika gusa ariko ngo yaramuka avuze kuri izi ngingo kubera ko zinyuranye n'izamuzehe Biden ngo byari kumugaragaza nk'umuntu utari umwizerwa mu muryango w'abademokrate ikindi kandi yari kuba asuzuguye umugabo wamutoje akamushyira uruhande rwe ngo biyamamazanye nka vice president abajyanama bavuga yuko mu mpera z'impeshyi ishize ndetse no mu minsi y'ikiganiro mpaka yagiranye na Trump madame Kamala Harris ngo ari hejuru cyane ngo icyo gihe yaragiharawe n'abantu benshi ushatse wavuga yuko ngo icyo gihe yari afite swagger ziri hejuru cyane mu bijyanye na politiki uko iminsi yagiye yicuma rero Kamala Harris ufatwa nk'uwatumbagiye nk'igisasu yahise atangira guhanuka bwangu atangira kwiburira icyizere nk'icyo yari afite mu byumweru bya mbere byo kwiyamamaza ubwo agirwaga inyenyeri y'abademokrate gusa nanone winjira mu matora ku munsi wo kwa kabiri ku itariki 5 ngo bumvaga baramaze kongera kumuzamura ndetse haramahirwe yo gutsinda ariko Trump yaramaze imyaka 9 yose yiganje muri politiki y'Abanyamerika yari ishusha nyayo kandi Abanyamerika bari bazi ikintu ashoboye banamwizeye kurusha uko bakwizera umuntu batari bazi wahoze mu gicucu cy'umusaza nka Joe Biden ibintu by'ibihombo usa naho umaze kubimenyera kuri wowe ngo abakozi bose ni kimwe bose bakubarisha nabi aya ya gute se kandi umuntu yakuvana ku isoko ngo kubera yuko utabasha kubara neza ibintu waranguye ngo bihuze n'ibyacurujwe hamwe n'amafaranga yavuyemo unamenye ibisigaye muri stoke n'inyungu iri mu byamaze gucuruzwa uremeye uheberu rwaje kandi business yari yarakuvunye ukitangira kweri reka nkurangire Infinity Tech Solution injira muri iki kigo cy'ikoranabuhanga baguhe system igufasha mu bucuruzi bwawe wowe ufite restaurant akabari coffee shop bistro supermarket warehouse cyangwa ubundi bucuruzi runaka Infinity Tech Solution yavugusa umuti w'igihombo giturutse ku mibare system ya Infinity Tech Solution iragufasha kubara inventory yawe yose igufashe mu kwicururizamo nka POS igufashe gutanga inyemeza bwishyu mbega systeme uziko inakubarira ibyo usigaranye muri stock n'ibyacurujwe byose ikagenda ikwereka imibare kandi ukayigendana muri telefone yawe hari na systeme baguhangitse mbere ariko ubu ngubu ntabwo zishobora gukemura ikibazo ufite cyo kubara cyangwa kumenya stock yawe ukuntu ihagaze namwe mwashyizwe igorora wijijinganya ibiciro byo ntibigukange twegere gusa tuvugane kujyanye no kwishyura biroroshye ntabwo tugorana icyiza nuko utangira kwishyura systeme yamaze kugera muri mudasobwa yawe cyangwa muri telefone yawe uri mu yikoresha duhamagare kuri 07 8503 07 72 icyizere cyateraga kamwenyu mu maso y'abademokrate bizera yuko bashobora gutsinda Trump ubundi umugore wa mbere akayobora Amerika umugore utari umuzungu ukomoka ku uyu mukira babiri umushinjacyaha mukuru nawe rwose byatekerezwaga yuko ashobora kuba yatsinda aya matora ariko se nta cyizere cyinshi abanyamerika bamubonagamo saa tanu z'ijoro ku munsi wo kuwa kabiri ka kamwenyu katangiye kugabanuka ndetse ahubwo karagabanuka burundu isura itangira kuzura iminkanyari abantu barijima mu maso mu gitondo nta muntu n'umwe ari ufite agashyuhe abademokrate bari bahangayitse kubera ibyavaga mu ibarura ry'amajwi ku munsi w'amatora abademokrate benshi b'ibikomerezwa bagiye bakora ibikorwa byo kwamamaza umukandida wabo hirya no hino bagenda bavuga ibitekerezo bitandukanye kuri uyu mukandida bose ngo bari bazaga batese ibintu n'ibidakunda n'ukuntu twahurije hamwe izi mbaraga kugero kingana gutya tugasenya muzehe Biden tugashyira akavagari k'amafaranga twashoye kandi tugashaka abaterankunga bangana gutya baduha za miliyari na za miliyari bizagenda bite mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate nyuma y'amatora bari barahamagaye ibyamamare bikomeye cyane nka Bad Bunny na Arnold Schwarzenegger bakora kuri Lady Gaga bose bari nyuma ya Kamala Harris ariko ntawamenye ukuntu byagenze ku munsi wa nyuma y'amatora ibintu byagenze nabi ariko se mu buhe buryo gutinda gutangira kwiyamamaza mu myaka irenga ibiri ishize muri 2022 nibwo ikusanya bitekerezo ryakozwe na The New York Times ryagaragaje yuko abademokrate 26% gusa aribo bashaka ko perezida wabo uriho Joe Biden yabahagararira mu matora y'umwaka wari gukurikiraho 2024 imibare kandi yagaragazaga yuko batatu mu bademokrate bane bashaka guhajyaho umutegetsi mushyashya gusa ariko ibyo babirenzeho maze muri uwo mwaka 2022 mu matora abarirwa hagati muri manda abademokrate baza gufata umwanzuro ko Biden ari we mukandida wabo mu matora 2024 kwemeza Joe Biden ku bademokrate byemezwa yuko ari ikosa rikomeye cyane bari bakoze ariko nanone ngo birashoboka yuko ntandi mahitamo bari bafite kumwemeza niho haje guturuka gusebera bikomeye cyane kwa Biden mu kiganiro mpaka cyamuje na Trump mu kwezi kwa gatandatu uyu mwaka nyuma yo kwitwara nabi cyane abandi bakabibona nk'igisebo ku bademokrate Bwana Biden yokejwe igitutu kugera ubwo nawe yumvise ko ari ngombwa kwivana muri kose kuba perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika muri manda itaha hahise hongera hakorwa irindi kosa ryo kwemeza Kamala Harris nk'uwamusimbura mu buryo buhutiweho Joe Biden yaretse ibikorwa byo kwiyamamaza kwe mu kwezi kwa karindwi ibi byari bivuze yuko Kamala Harris afite amezi ane gusa yo kwitegura no kwiyamamaza kuba perezida mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate imbere mu gihugu ritari rifite isura nziza mu by'ukuri byemejwe yuko no mu ishyaka imbere havutse imvuru zari zikomeye zo kumwemeza no kumuhitamo hari kandi abantu benshi basabaga yuko habaho amatora y'ibanze bashaka kubahagararira mu matora rusange ndetse byanaba ngombwa hakazamurwa andi masura mashyashya nubwo humvikanaga benshi babisabaga ariko ngo ibikomerezwa byo hejuru mu ishyaka bimeze nk'ibitabashwa ngo birangajwe imbere na Barack Obama wahoze ari perezida hamwe n'umugore we Michelle bihutiye kwemeza Madame Kamala Harris bicecekesha abandi bose bazamuraga amajwi yuko ashakishwa undi mukandida Kamala Harris yemejwe bitabaye ngombwa yuko abaha amatora yibanze mu ishyaka ngo umukandida uhize abandi abari wemezwa guhatana mu matora rusange. Ibyo bisobanuye yuko Harris atigeze ageragezwa ngo bimenyekane neza niba koko ari umukandida wa nyawe ukwiye wahagarira iri shyaka. Bamwe basanga yarashutswe cyangwa yarohejwe guhangana n'inyamaswa y'inkazi imurusha imbaraga kure. Kamala Harris kandi yaje gukora irindi kosa rikomeye ryo kuvangavanga ubutumwa bwe no kunirwa kwitandukanya na Joe Biden. Madame Harris yahawe inkoni y'ubushumba mu bademokrate mu kwezi kwa karindwi, ayihawe n'umuperezida utarakunzwe na buke muri Amerika, w'umusaza kandi utakibashije gukora ikintu na kimwe no mu myaka ine ufite amanota makeya. Ikigereranyo cyo gukundwa kwa Biden muri manda ye cyari hasi cyane, munsi ya 40%. Nyuma y'ikiganiro mpaka cyahuje Trump na Biden ari nacyo cyatumye abademokrate bafata umwanzuro wo guhindura umukandida wabo. Trump yari yatumbagiye cyane bigaragara yuko ari hejuru ya perezida, yari afite amajwi 49%, naho Biden afite 43%. Gusa ikusanya bitekerezo rya Siena College ryagaragaje yuko Trump yari hejuru cyane y'aya manota. Mu kwiyamamaza kwe rero, Vice Perezida Kamala Harris yagerageje kwitandukanya na Biden, asezeranya guhindura ibintu byinshi. Ariko nanone igihe yari mu kiganiro kuri televiziyo mu mbwirwaruhame bahuriyemo, yisanze ari kwivuga Bidenomics cyangwa se nanone ingamba z'ubukungu za Biden n'izindi zikomeye z'umutekano ngo zahuraga neza n'iza Biden, ibintu abanyamerika batakunze. Harris yarwanye urugamba rwo gushaka kwitandukanya na Biden ariko biramunanira burundu. Ubwo yabazwaga niba hari ikintu yari kuba yarakoze bitandukanye n'uko Biden yagikoze mu myaka inishize, Kamala Harris yasubije yuko yumva nta kiri guhita kimuza mu mutwe bitewe n'uko ngo ibintu byinshi byafatwagaho umwanzuro babanje kubiganiraho nawe akabigiramo uruhare rugaragara. Ibyo yabivuze mu gihe byagaragaraga yuko ubukungu bwamanutse cyane ndetse ibiciro bikaba byarazamutse ugereranyije n'uko byari bimeze mbere ya COVID-19. Interuro ya Kamala Harris yaragiraga iti numva nta kiri guhita kiza mu mutwe. Iyo nteruro rero yahindutse intwaro kuri Trump, ahita atangira kuyikoresha agaragaza Kamala Harris nk'aho ari Biden ushaka gukomeza ubutegetsi bwe. Trump akavuga yuko ubwo bashaka gukomeza gutumbagiza ikiguzi cyo kubaho, gukomeza kwinjiza bimukira badafite ibyangombwa n'ibindi byinshi byafashwe nk'intege nke ku butegetsi bwa Biden. Kamala Harris ariko nanone yanatakaje cyane abantu b'ingenzi mu bademokrate mu matora ya Amerika. Abatora ba mbere yatakaje ni abanyamerika b'abarabu n'abayisilamu, harimo n'igice kinini cy'abirabura. Abatora bo muri uyu muryango bavuye ku bademokrate bitewe no kuba barashyigikiye byimazeyo Isirayeli mu ntambara yayo y'ubugome iri muri Gaza na Libani. Abangaba batumye abenshi muri aba batora bimukira kuri Trump n'umukandida w'ishyaka rya Green Party Jill Stein. Ikibazo nuko n'abanyamujyi hari igihe ubacanga. Abantu bakenera serivisi za printing house bamara umwanya barangisha kubera ko batazi Rich Tech Printing House. Ubu se nkubwira iki cyangwa ndeka iki ku bushobozi bw'aba bantu? Reka mpere kuri mwebwe mukora za plans y'inyubako. Barabakorera printing z'imbata zanyu kuva kuri A0 kugera kuri A4, abategura ibirori, iminsi mikuru n'ibindi. Rich Tech Printing House nibo ba mbere muri printing za banner, stickers, ibyapa n'ibindi birango byose naha wabariza. Invitation z'ubukwe, abacapa ibitabo, business cards, amafoto asanzwe y'ubwoko bwose yewe n'ayabageni, amakana yanditseho n'ibindi naha wabariza. Banafite UV printing ibafasha kwandika ku myenda, ibikombe, amacupa y'amazi, imitaka, amakaramu n'ibindi byose wakenera kwandikaho. UV printing umva n'aba mbere. Icyo nabemereye nuko Rich Tech Printing House niyo yonyine hano mu Rwanda ifite agahigo ko gukora amasaha 24 kuri 24 mu minsi 7 yose. Duhamagare kuri 073 832 632 62, cyangwa 073 828 5066. Wanatwandikira kuri email richtech.mr@gmail.com. Dukorera mu mujyi neza neza mu nyubako y'umurenge wa Nyarugenge. Mbere y'umunsi w'amatora, imibare ya Council on American Islamic Relations, umuryango mugari w'abayisilamu muri Amerika, yagaragazaga yuko Jill Stein afite amajwi 42%, Harris akagira 41%. naho Trump akagira 10 gusa ku ijana. Ku munsi w'amatora nyirizina ibintu byarahindutse cyane, Trump aratumbagira. Nko muri leta ya Michigan, hamwe mu habarizwa abarabu benshi b'Abanyamerika kandi batora, Trump yarafite 47 ku ijana mu batoye bose. Harris atorwa na 28 ku ijana, naho Jill Steiner atorwa na 22 ku ijana. Ntabwo arabangaba gusa bagiye kubera yuko n'abatora babirabura bacitse ku bademokrate. Abangaba bari basanzwe bazwi cyane nk'abantu batora abademokrate nibura guhera mu 1932 ubwo batoraga Franklin D. Roosevelt w'umudemokrate. Harris rero ngo ariteze yuko bashobora kuza kumutora bitewe n'uko afite amaraso avanze y'Abanyafurika kimwe n'Abahinde ndetse n'Abanyamerika. Iyo niyamamazaga ashaka kuba Umunyafurika w'Umunyamerika wa kabiri ugiye muri White House yiganye Obama, gusa ntibyamuhiriye. Muri aya matora 2024, abatora b'abirabura batoye bwana Trump ku kigero kiri hejuru cyane kitigeze kibaho guhera mu 2000 ku bwa George W. Bush. Associated Press yagaragaje yuko abirabura batoye Trump bari bafite 20 ku ijana, mu gihe 2020 bari 13 ku ijana, naho 2016 ngo abirabura ntibabonaga Trump nk'umuntu muzima batora. Abari bamutoye bari 8 ku ijana gusa, ariko byagiye kugera ejo bundi ahangaha bamaze kuba 20 ku ijana. Muri leta z'ingenzi zari zihanzwe amaso muri aya matora harimo nka Pennsylvania, Trump yagiye abona amajwi menshi cyane bikajyana no kuyahomba ku ruhande rwa Harris. Ni mu gihe nyamara byari bikunze kuvugwa yuko Trump ari umwe mu bantu barangwa n'ironda ruhu cyane, ariko byaratangaje uburyo ari wabonye amajwi menshi yabirabura. Abatora b'abaratino nabo bavuye kuri Kamala Harris bashinja abademokrate kuba bari gutuma ubukungu buzamba. Aba bagaragaje yuko ikiguzi cyo kubaho cyatumbagiye cyane ndetse n'ibitangwa mu myivurize biri hejuru cyane byatumye biyemeza kuva ku bademokrate bajya ku barepublikane. Abademokrate banenzwe yuko mu kwiyamamaza kwabo ngo bashyiraga imbere ibyo bita indangagaciro za diplomasi, uburenganzira bwo gukuramo inda ndetse n'ibijyanye na politiki y'abimukira, ubundi bakibagirwa icy'ingenzi kurusha ibindi ari cyo ubukungu. Ibyo byose rero ngo namwe mu makosa akomeye byemezwa yuko agize uruhare mu byatumye Kamala Harris atsindwa uruhenu. Mu migambi ya Kamala Harris ngo byagaragaye yuko ari abantu benshi batitabwagaho mu mivugire ya Harris nyine. Byatumye Madame Kamala Harris aca agahigo ko gutakaza ikizwi nka leta zo ku ruhembe rwa Blue Wall. Byari bisanzwe bizwi yuko akenshi zingizi zitora abademokrate, nubwo ari leta z'isebaniro bwose ariko nazo zigiye zigabana abantu bitewe n'amashyaka. Izi leta ni nka Michigan, Pennsylvania na Wisconsin. Izi leta zose zatoye abarepublikane bita biharura inzira y'insinzi kuri Trump ahita vice president Kamala Harris. Amayari ya Trump yo kwigarurira izi leta yongeye kwibutsa abantu ibyabaye muri 2016 ubwo Trump yamenaraga muri urukuta rwa Blue Wall, ubundi agatsinda Hillary Clinton mu buryo butari bugoye na gatoya. 2020 Joe Biden yarongeye gusubiza abademokrate izi leta ndetse bimugeza ku ntsinzi, ariko kuri inshuro ngo byaranze burundu ibitekerezo bya Kamala Harris bititandukanyije n'ibya Joe Biden ndetse n'imigambi idatomoye cyane y'uyu mugore w'umwirabura akazi ukomoka muri Aziya. Abanyamerika basanze ntanu byabageza bitorera ku rundi ruhande. Trump ubu ni president elect cyangwa se umuyobozi watowe uzatangira kuyobora Amerika mu mwaka utaha. Mwakoze kubana na Jean Tige Deo Official. Mugire ibihe byiza, ibiganiro byacu birakomeza. Mbere yo gutekereza gutumiza ibicuruzwa hanze, banza umenye Diamond International Logistics, ikigo cyo mu Rwanda kizobereye cyane mu gutwaza abacuruzi imizigo yabo. Dukoresha inzira y'ubutaka, ikirere cyangwa se mu mazi, imizigo ikugeraho i Rubavu, Goma, Bukavu, Kamembe, Kampala, Zambia, Sudani n'ahandi hose ku isi. Tugufasha kwishyura ibicuruzwa hano wagiye ubifata hatandukanye. Akarusho ni uko y'amafaranga gushiranye. Twebwe nka Diamond International Logistics tukunganira ku gishoro, ibicuruzwa byawe ntibihere nzira. Aho tubera kaga rero, wumve yuko tunagufasha gushaka visa no gukora booking y'ihoteli kandi ku buntu. Mbese muri Diamond byose birateguye. Dutwara imizigo muri kontineri no mu buryo bwa groupage. Dufite ububiko butubutse muri Turkiya, Guangzhou mu Bushinwa, Dar es Salaam muri Tanzania na Mombasa muri Kenya. Ibiro byacu biri mu nyubako ya Chic hejuru ya MTN muri etage ya kabiri mu muryango wa F046A wanaduhamagara kuri 0788 31 85 47 n'umurongo mugufi wacu 35 45.